Give me one more.
Cause I don't want to over clutter it. Just a little better. Now let's go watch the replay. Let's start with this one. Yeah, this guy, Cannon Rush, is my natural. You'll see here soon. Yep. Stupid probe. Yeah, and I see it with my overlord. Yeah. I send more lings up and I end up rushing Muta. Yeah. It's like he almost knew. Look. I mean, to me, this is just being lazy. And I know some people, you know, say, oh, it's, you know, it's playing a game, it's a build. Yeah, but, you know, there are other ways to play and not make yourself look like a douchebag. This was annoying. He's like, not once could I expand. So I won base Muta. Yeah. There's a little bit of BM. Oh yeah, I do drop a hatchery. Again. Watch. I get into his base with 5 Mutas and he leaves. I was like, well, I go through the effort of cannon rushing my front that and just, you know, leaving when I have only 5 mutilists and more coming, but still, I mean, he wasted so much time doing that and that when he could have just played the game and used an actual, you know, functional build order. This is the rush. And he forced me into rushing air, and it killed him. Anyway, that's it for this video. We'll see you in the next one.